All right, I want to hear this. That's a 10. I want a good chant.
Okay. Tip, tip, hooray! You made my day! Hey, you made my day! You made my day! Yeah, you made my day! Yeah! Get money, get money, get money!
Dollar, dollar bills, y'all.
That was very white, huh? Very white.
Thank you.
Hey, I'm vlogging here.
All right, we need some water, we need some water. We're gonna go play basketball, so we need some water.
Actually, nope, I'm gonna go for a gallon of a big one.
Howdy.
Come here.
Yeah, I'm making a video of my life because I'm thirsty. All right, everybody, it is a beautiful Thursday morning here in sunny Southern California. I got me a gallon of water. I'm going to play basketball at the courts with the boys. I got my knee braces on because I'm an old man and old men's knees hurt when they play basketball. Because I'm juking and driving. Juking and driving. Yes, son.
Dude, check it out.
15 cents. It's rare that you see 15 cents.
I'm going to leave it there. I'm going to leave it.
I have this weird thing that I taught the kids. I told the kids, if you find money, don't pick it up. It's not yours. You didn't earn it. I'm a big believer. It's like, if you don't earn it, you don't get it. Just because you found it doesn't mean it's yours. You have to earn money. You don't just get money for free. Money comes from work. I know it's kind of silly. It's just like a couple dime. It's like a dime or whatever. But still, I want to teach them that. Oh, I'm vlogging and driving. Sorry.
Here we are on the courts. Mike Falzone shoots. He scores.
Okay, here we are. Grayson Knoll's about to dunk it. And he has agreed that if he misses the dunk, I get to punch him square in his testicle area. Okay, bro? You agree to that, right?
Probably not, what'd you say?
Well, let's just see if you make the dunk or not, and then you'll find out what I said. Come on, don't let us down. Get it! Oh, he touched. That was a solid grab. That was a solid rim grab. Adrian?
Oh, am I going?
Adrian!
Oh,
is Adrian gonna
do this?
Mike Falzone in the house.
The fly that's buzzing around my head.
He makes the easy money. Dunk that dog, dunk that dog. Oh man, alright. Do I have to show you guys how to do this? I'm gonna freaking dunk it. Hold on, let me put the camera down and I'll dunk it for you guys. I'll show you guys how it's done. I have to put the camera down. Put your camera down too. Everybody put their cameras down.
Hi daughter.
Hi.
How was your day?
I'm great.
Did you have some good knowledge learned? Did it seep into your skull?
Yes.
Excellent. Come on, Tizzle baby. Get on in, Loofy Poofy.
Backwards.
Oh, Sundar has to get in the back.
Sorry, bro. His sisters took all the front seats. You can punch him in the neck later. Let's go.
What?
You guys get neck punches for stealing the front seat.
Daddy, I have picture day.
Oh, you got him back?
Well, yeah, we're having another picture day, and these are the choices.
See them.
I can have
another picture day? How many picture days of school year do you have?
I think
seven? Three?
This is just a spring picture day.
Okay, we're going to Maker Studios.
All right, Princess Tard, so tell me the truth. Are you embarrassed that I left that part in the vlog yesterday?
Well, yes and no, because you are right saying that I will look back in the years and say, like, oh yeah, I when I was in third grade and blah, blah, blah. And it's embarrassing because some of the kids at my school watch it and some of the people know that I like him and he likes me, so they'll be like, oh, you, oh, yeah, like.
Look who this is. Let's turn the camera around. Check it out.
Rock star.
See these two butt heads? I'm gonna run them over. Watch. Ready? Look at him hiding. Scared you. You went running like a little scared kitten. What's up, buddy? Come say hi to me.
Come say hi to Dad. You can.
Oh, come here.
Dad.
Climb up. Climb up and see Daddy. Yeah, you can. Here, put your foot on there.
Did you put the coat in? Put the coat in. Nice.
No, no, let's drive up there. No, get back in. We gotta drive up there.
Yeah, put him in here. Come here, you wanna drive?
Come here, you drive.
Oh my heavens. I like your hair, by the way.
Thanks.
That's really nice.
I got help.
You're not driving?
Here we are at Maker Studios.
Scoot over, you're not driving.
Mickey Mouse would not allow that. We scared the crap out of Cecily and Rock Tart.
I was scared because I knew that anyone gunning their truck
like that,
that
was probably me. You heard the roar of the engine. Rock Tart got scared and hid behind the gate.
Really
it was hilarious.
Scared.
Yeah, he went running. Go clean your face, you gotta be on the mom's view. Clean off.
Smart about his fear. He hid behind something.
He did.
Solid
he ran and hid behind the gate. It was impressive. I was impressed. Now he's eating all the craft services.
Look at that. Boom shakalaka. That sounds delicious.
What do you got?
Well, I
Sandwich? No, that's not a sandwich. Those are crackers.
Oh, crackers.
Crackers.
Is that Case LeVere here?
Hi.
Case LeVere and Gage?
Doing your homework, bro?
Oh.
We were just talking about road bikes.
Life of an entertainer, doing homework on set.
I know, right?
It's a tough life.
I always thought they actually like pay people to do it for them. But...
Nope, you gotta do it on set. You still gotta do your homework.
Oh, who is that? Is that the team that's gonna put the podcast together?
Yeah.
Podcast coming. Brush them off. Will you brush your shoulders off, Rolf? Thanks, bro. Brush each other's shoulders off. Okay, now you're dancing. I still believe. Yeah. He looks good, dude. You change? Who's that?
It's fun to edit again.
Who's that?
Brett the Infern.
Brett the Infern? You're an Infern
hey,
now?
I'm an Infern.
You're not an Infern anymore. Tree. They actually pay him. Quite handsomely, too.
Because I am handsome. I get paid by my weight, so if you're wondering,
stop
Brett's
making
a lot of
the fat jokes.
Hey, I can still do it. Until you get as high as me, then we can go.
I'll always be short, though.
I'm so giant!
You are a big man.
So what's going on? What's up?
We're just vlogging.
What have you guys been up to? We haven't talked.
We're just shooting mom's view stuff.
I haven't vlogged much today because my battery died.
I forgot to plug him in last night. Oh, can I drink of that? That looks delicious. Anyways, love you, Brett.
Love you too. Bye. Thanks for the shout out on the Mickey Mouse vlog. I still watch.
He saw you guys. I was worried he didn't see, but he saw.
I saw. Okay.
We just finished filming the Mom's View, and now we're filming an episode for the kids that's going to go up on National Siblings Day, which is April 11th. So you guys stay tuned for that. It's going to be fun on the Mom's View.
And it's also Gage's birthday.
Yeah, I reminded the girls, so I'm also. Wait, whose birthday?
Gage's.
Oh yeah, that is Gage's birthday.
Yeah.
So what a perfect National Siblings Day. This is Kurt, he's the professional. He's gonna make you guys look awesome. All you have to do is be awesome. Okay? Thumb. Good job. Good job, you guys look great.
I look fat.
What? Let me tell you one thing, baby tard. You never ever say that to yourself. You know why? Do you know why? Because you need to love yourself. You know what? You need to tell Dad the same thing. Say, Dad, you need to love yourself.
Is he saying that because he doesn't love himself? Or is he saying that because it's true?
Do you know why he's saying that?
Why?
Because you guys say it in the comments. Rude. Stop calling my husband fat.
Yeah, it hurts my feelings when you guys say that. I didn't want to hurt my feelings.
He's adorable.
Don't do that. But I love my mom's pants.
She loves my pants. You have to embrace your body and love it. That's all I'm going to say right now. I could go off on a tangent, but I'm not going to. But that's what we don't say. We do not call ourselves fat, okay? Love yourself. What is that? What are you doing?
No.
They're getting goofy. Here we go.
Hi, everyone. Today is National Siblings Day.
Hi, everyone. Today is National Siblings Day. Hi, everyone. Today is National Siblings Day.
So our moms thought it would be super cute.
So our moms thought it would be super cute.
If we did a special video.
If we did a special video.
About why we love our brothers and sisters.
About why we love our brothers and sisters.
Perfect. You're a professional. Gavin, same thing.
Hi everyone.
Today is National Siblings Day.
Today is National Siblings Day.
So our moms thought. It would be super cute.
It'd be super cute.
If
we did a special video.
About why we love our brothers and sisters.
About why we love our brother, our sister and sister.
Today is
National Siblings Day.
National Siblings Day.
So our moms.
Thought it would.
Be super cute.
It'd be super cute.
If we did a special video. About why we love our brothers and sisters.
About why we love our brothers and sisters.
Honey, you look scared.
Gavin, Amy, can you look at Emmy when she talks?
Okay, just say it like normal, okay? Try. You're doing great, though.
Okay.
Okay. Hi, everyone.
Today is National Siblings Day.
Today is National Siblings Day.
So our moms thought. It would be super cute.
It would be super cute.
If we did a special video. About why we love our brothers and sisters.
About why we love our brothers and sisters.
Perfect.
Hey you guys, we just finished filming the siblings episode for the kids, and I just met Stephanie. Hi,
hey.
Stephanie. She works here at Maker.
I do. I'm one of the interns here, and I want to wish one of my closest friends at home, Nikki, happy birthday. I know it's like not till Saturday, but technically,
happy birthday.
Vlog goes up tomorrow. Happy birthday. I'll see you soon.
Do you like working here?
I love it. I would love to like move here like forever. I'm here for a couple more months.
Right. So well, that's cool. It's a fun opportunity.
It's
right?
Awesome. The weather is great. You guys talk about it all the time. It's really
it's
awesome.
True, right?
Now we're at the post office doing some chores, some errands, some runaround. What do you see? What do you see? Can you see through there? That's into the post office. That's where they put the letters. See, they get all the letters and they put them into these individual boxes. These are called P.O. boxes. Can you say P.O. box?
P.O. box.
You're so smart. This is at the old Culver City post office. Look at these. These are like ancient. Not ancient, but like antique. Think of all the memories, all the correspondence, checks, letters, cool stuff. All right, let's go. A lot of history here. Feels like a very historic building. All right, well, let's go. Whoa, you guys, check it out. It's a rainbow all the way across the sky. Do you see the rainbow? Isn't that cool? That's on the Sony Studios lot. What do you want to go do?
We just need to go get a treat, okay?
You just want to walk and go get a treat?
Yeah.
What kind of treat do you want?
A Carl treat.
A Carl treat?
Yeah, I want to get a card treat.
A card treat?
No, I want to get a card.
All right, whatever, weirdo. So we just did our errands.
Cars,
yeah, we gotta drive our cars. And... You just wanna go walk?
We don't need to drive our cars. Just need to go get you to walk.
He's so cute. So that's the Sony Studios lot. They shoot all kinds of TV shows and movies there. And for some reason, I don't even know why. And I've been on that lot a few times, but there's a giant rainbow that's just always there. When I first saw it a couple months ago, I thought it was like for a set or something, but it's just always there. A giant rainbow on the Sony Studio slot. Anybody know why it's there? Anybody?
I don't know.
Now we're at Jamba Juice getting a juice. Just me and this little guy, huh? You wanna get a juice? You thirsty? What is this? Tip for a chant? What do you guys think? Should we see if we can get a good chant?
All right, I wanna hear this. That's a 10, I want a good chant.
Okay, tip, hooray! Get money, get money, get money!
Dollar bills, y'all!
That was very white, huh?
Thank you.
Zia did a chant for us! yeah, it's yummy. Okay, so basically, I'm starving. I wanted to eat something right now, but I just texted Colette. She said they're gonna be done shooting in like 30 minutes. So they're gonna meet us here at the mall, and we're gonna have an early dinner at the Olive Garden.
Huh. But until then, we gotta curb our appetite with a little Jamba Juice.
Yeah.
Right?
Right.
Hey, thanks for buying my company. I really appreciate it.
That's just cool. I'll forever. You wanna go in there?
What's that?
I'll tell you what, forever and always, for the rest of your life, if you ever ask to go in the Disney store, I'll say yes. Okay?
Ooh.
Okay.
There's a snake in my boots.
And you know what? I forgot that Disney bought Star Wars, so Star Wars is... That's so crazy. Disney bought Star Wars, Disney bought Marvel, Disney bought Maker Studios. It's insane.
I'm gonna score.
You just only had like 2 sips. You butt nugget? You're wearing a Spider-Man necklace. That's part of Disney. Donald Duck! You love Donald Duck?
Yes. Down.
Hey, and I don't like have to promote Disney. Like they're not like, now that we bought your company, Shay, you have to promote us. They haven't said that at all. I will gladly do it though.
It's puppy.
What's his name?
I burped.
You burped?
Yep.
Pluto? How am I so dumb? I know this freaking dog. It's Pluto, right?
Yeah, Pluto. Goofy has pants.
Goofy has pants. Pluto's a dog.
Pluto.
That's Pluto. That's Goofy. That's Minnie. That's Daffy. That's Donald. That's Rock Tizzle. Do it. There's the Carly Walk. There's the Carly Walk. Is that the Carly Walk?
Yeah.
Yeah, nice. High five. Look, can you say hi to this guy? This guy watches our videos. What's up, buddy? Go do a trick for us. Let's see a trick. Oh, nice jump. You can jump off this. Oh, that's a far jump. Oh, nice job, dude. All right, what's your name?
Brianna.
What's your name?
And you guys both watch our videos?
Yeah.
Well, low five. Oh, too slow. Oh. Nice. I'm just teasing ya. You know I like to tease a lot, huh? You watch our videos.
Yeah.
Nice. All right, you're...
I like to carry Wagtail heel.
I like to carry him on my shoulders. Look, here he comes. Here he comes. There he goes. Can you give her five? She watches our videos. There you go. There, now you're on a Stray Tards vlog. Good to meet you guys. Thanks for saying hi.
I know your kids' name.
You know them all?
Yeah.
But do you know their social security numbers?
No.
Good. That's good. That was a test.
I can do the Carly walk.
All right, Carly walk. Nice job.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do the Carly walk. Look what you've taught our kids, Carly. Yeah, she can do the Carly walk too. Yeah.
He's Wazowski.
Is that Mike Wazowski? No, you're thinking Sully. Sully had a Letterman's jacket like that. Here he goes, off to the mall to see the carrots. Who is it? Who just got here? Oh, we know them. Oh, I know her. I am so glad that I know her. That's the prettiest person I know right there.
Sorry, she's telling you a story.
I'm talking to Mom now. You came back. She left us, but she came back. How'd the shoot go?
Pretty good.
Hey, my name's Scooby.
Your name's Scooby? He's Scooby-Doo. Here, grab the camera. Okay, go.
Hi, guys. We're about to go to Claire's. We're going to be the first ones in Claire's. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, ladies. Oh, this is awesome. This is the best day ever.
This is like a dream come true. This is the best one. I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry, Daddy.
Oh, Oshkosh, but gosh, this is awesome.
My, look, I'm gonna cry.
I'm about to cry. We're at the Claire's sale.
Here's a basket for your items.
Oh, give it to one of them. I don't need any of those. So I have a question about Claire's. I remember growing up, this was like the store where all the chicks would come, right? And I always remember that the Claire's stores are like packed. Like they're always small.
What? Okay, you go outside. See ya. Get out of here. Okay, bye. See you, dude.
Anybody ever realize that? That all the Claire's stores, it's like you're like walking like this through all the trinkets. I just remember that about any Claire's store I've been to.
Have you noticed that all the Claire's stores are like super tiny?
Yeah.
They're always so small.
It's like,
cool. I know, I hate it. I feel like a big bull in a china shop, a big bearded bull in a tiny little princess shop. I want to wreck it all. Watch out, I'm coming through. Dude, that is weird. What's happening? Gavin, don't pick her nose.
How do you feel about computers taking your job?
They are, man. And this computer, can we see her cleavage? Is that, oh, that's weird. Sorry, babe, it's just a computer.
So cool.
It's just a computer. Isn't that crazy?
How does that feel that the computer's taking your job?
She's sitting, I can't even hear what she's saying though.
Yeah. She needs to, can you turn up the volume button?
Turn up the volume on here. I wonder how the workers feel about her. Dude, it's happening. It's happening. That's crazy. Gift card. So this is like, it's like cut out in the shape of this girl. And then they're like projecting the image of her talking to us onto the screen. Look, she's skinny. Look how skinny she is. She's only like 3 millimeters wide. That's crazy.
Do you guys believe in the technological singularity? Huh? It's scary. You guys know what the singularity is? It's like a hypothetical moment in time when artificial intelligence will have progressed to the point of greater than human intelligence, where the computers become self-aware and they take over. Sometimes my iPhone does things where I'm like, whoa, that was a little creepy. How did you know that I wanted to do that? It's crazy. Like Minority Report. Remember when Tom Cruise is walking through the mall and they're like, hi, sir. And they like change the outfit on the dummies to be like him wearing those clothes. Little things like that are happening. It's crazy. It's scary. I'm running and hiding. All right. I love you guys. Thanks for watching today's vlog. Click on yesterday's vlog. Click on that big lucky bucket if you want to see the shakedown. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 years ago. Click on those buttons. Hey, speaking of being fat, yesterday we just confirmed me, Carly, Casey, Logan, and Hi, I'm Ron are all running the New York City Marathon in November, and we're running for a cause. UNICEF is sponsoring us, and we are raising money for UNICEF. So if you guys want to donate to our campaign, links below. We're raising money for charity. UNICEF is one of the biggest, longest-running charities in history. So those pounds will start melting away as I get ready for the marathon, and I'm so excited. The New York City Marathon, that's like one of the biggest marathons there are, and I've always wanted to run that one, so I'm pumped for it. Okay, I love you guys. I'll see you on Monday. It's the weekend, baby. Have a great weekend. And if you're sad because you missed the Shaytards, just remember there's 1,900 Shaytard reruns to watch. Love you guys. Have a great weekend. See you on Monday.